A deadly crash involving a tractor trailer shut down parts of I-85 South for hours today. This was the scene near mile marker 141 in Jackson County this afternoon. Right now, it's not clear what caused the crash. It did involve multiple vehicles. The Georgia Department of Public Safety is investigating. Investigators expect the area to remain closed through the evening.